Once upon a time there was a man who dug up a big, earthenware cask in his field, so he took it home with him and told his wife to clean it out, but when his wife started brushing the inside of the cask suddenly began to fill itself with brushes. No matter how many were taken out, others kept on taking their place, so the man sold the brushes, and the family managed to live quite comfortably. To be continued.